Chased out of bounds by Rod Martin.
It was Archie Reese that played that play perfectly, number 74. He came towards the middle. He saw his linemen weren't trying to block him too aggressively, and he sort of stayed in the flow over there, and he read the screen perfectly.
Motion against Dallas.